wife and I hatched a grand new plan. Gonna buy an RV, travel the land. It seemed like such a great idea at first. So we found us a buddy who had a deal. He told us up front we were getting a steal. But what started as a blessing came along with a curse. We thought we'd love the RV life all that time alone, just me and the wife. We could not imagine how far our love would grow. But it didn't take long for reality. That very first night when we had to pee, I began to wonder, now where does this stuff all go? So I went online for more education. I came to learn all about dump stations. Seemed like a simple concept for anyone to see. So I held my nose and I put that hose exactly where the picture shows. When I pulled that handle, crap blew all over me. It blew every place, including my face. If I could have run, I'd have won a race to get away from that god-awful Blackwater shower. It got in my nose, it got on my clothes, it got into places only heaven knows. And I made me a brand new vow in that fine hour. Just listen to me now. Don't poop in your brand new RV unless it's an emergency. You'll wonder what the hell that you was thinking. Walmart gets just a little hot when you dump that stuff in their parking lot. And you'll wonder what the hell you must have been drinking. World, you need some space, and Walmart might just be that place. Big empty parking lots all night long. The bathroom's pretty clean, but don't take money in if you know what I mean, or you will end up with more junk you can never take along. So we ride the highways, we ride the byways. A big wind comes, we ride it sideways. But we never forget that handle I once turned. So when you have the urge and you have to purge, don't let no stupid ideas emerge. Pull over, man, are you crazy? Don't poop in your brand new RV unless it's an emergency. It ain't worth it, man, no matter what they say. Ain't worth it, man, no matter what they say. Unless you want to wear it well, just tell that bathroom go to hell. Hey, just loosen the cap and drive home and everything will be okay. Don't poop in your brand new RV unless it's an emergency. You can make it longer than you think. There's a McDonald's down the street. Just close your eyes and squeeze them cheeks. You'll never know how much it reeks until you pull that handle from the stink. Yeah, what have I got myself into again?